on, y'all. Sledding in this morning.
Loading some mung beans. Green little fuckers. Oh, the dust coming out of her.
There you go, my lead trailer's loaded. Just loading the A trailer of the beetle. That's the mother bin. And the paddock here, look at that. Beautiful. Big paddock of sunnies over there. Well, here we are at Emerald. Noticed some funny noise. A bit of a burning smell, so I pulled up here at the cow tech. And I'll show you what's wrong. There you go, the pulley on the aircon here. 9 touches is fucking hot. And I dare say is shat itself. You might see the black plastic sprayed everywhere. So, yeah, before that seizes up or anything like that, blows the belt. Causes all sorts of hassles. We'll get it sorted out. Just wait for the phone call back to find out what I'm doing. Hey, been around the auto sparkies and the aircon people and get the compressor looked at. And they tell me 2 days until they get the parts in. So, cut the belt, launching it down, get it sorted out near the bottom here. Here we are, starting to come through the gorge country here. Come on, right? On the mountain. Straight down there. Beautiful drive through here. Always got to keep an eye out for the cows on the side of the road through here. Pretty well behaved. Climbing up Wallaroo. Slow process,
but you're
getting
that. Oh, well, I'm not far to go
for the day.
About
2 hours, flip miles.
Good
job done, get to bed.
Well, going to bed now, it's that time of the night. I'm here, 3 for the morning. I don't start till late, so I can't sleep in tomorrow morning.
Slop, I got to stand out into. So I got long steps I can walk along and get out of it. There you go, unload the mung bean. About auger. And that silo there. Going up. All unloaded. Down around to the office to grab the paperwork. And off to the yard, drop the trailers. The boys do some work on them. And I'm going to go to see the truck doctor to get the truck fixed. It's been all day. Currents today. The bonnet's up. Ben and the doctor's getting some work done. Fixing up an aircon problem from yesterday. And there's our new 609 sitting over there.
Driving through downtown Dolby.
That's where you go if you're a bit naughty. Police station.
Oh yeah, look at the fucking miles as well. Main reason you see the choices because it's a bright night. Fucking fog, I hate it.
Well, no fog this morning, it's packed off, thank God. Hard work going through fog at night. Yeah, boy, I could do it than I wanted to, but couldn't see shit. Eyes are sore.
Going again this morning, no fog, it's good.
There we go, coal going out, making some more money for the government. Put back into the area. Fucking mum. Look at that nice new shiny road. Wonder how long it's gonna take until it fucking starts potholing and falling apart. Sitting here at Dysart on the bridge waiting for someone to come along, punch the numbers in so I can get the head off so I can go load. Grain corp.
Coal's operating the loader today. Oh, that's scary.
Look at this, it's not painting red, but I suppose it's better doing it at night when there's fuck all traffic around than during the day when it's a fucking shit fight.
to see how long that's here for. Just tipped off the B-double at the last port, and that's there, that boat there is bringing in the pipes for the gas line. That's the quite natural gas coming from out whoop Surat Basin up to here, then out to the Curtis Island. I think it's Curtis Island anyway. Boys been busy for months, still be busy bringing more pipes in yet. Just don't quite have enough go to get around this old mate in front of me. No, I'm just here pulling up another 20k's up the road anyway. That's not plenty. Can't zip off the lead down here, happy knackers, otherwise no one's glad. Go back, grab another load.
Yeah, I'm off the city off, waiting for instructions. So what do I do next?
Just bouncing along the beef road. Loving it all. You ever think about the guy that tips the tractor and mows the edge of the road? Like, they just been done yesterday. What a boring job. It's even worse than driving drunk down the highway. Well, I suppose someone's gonna do it. Yuck, that's the houses, the dice, I don't want to live here. Look how close they are, look how shitty out they look. Ugly little fuckers. Mining town's unreal. Oh, look at that bloody sun. Hitting that mirror and going straight into my bloody eyes. Ugh. What a view out there, mate. Beautiful. I'm just leaving town. I saw the duck home last night. Shower and feed. Sleep in my own bed. And off to go on low. This is that sun. I'm freaking pain in the ass. It's just too nice. Head down. Go get the lead and then come back, dip it off, and that's it for the day. Just coming in the sale yards here to pick up my lead trailer. Where they clear up all the road trains here at Rocky. Just on the western side of Rocky. Sale day today, so lots of stockies here. Well, leaving the port again. That's it for the week. I'm going to chuck a line in the water here while I'm near Gladstone. That's it. Till next time. See you!